I learned about CASA in early 2013, and I sponsored a child for the first year, and I decided to be a CASA volunteer. CASA is very important to me, and the reason is, in Peoria County, there are 800 plus children that need help making their way through the court system. Being a CASA volunteer allows me to be a voice for that children while they're making that journey through that court. The CASA trademark is, I am for the child. This is so important. Those are such small voices out there. There's a lot of ears that need to hear their voice, whether it's in the courtroom, with their parents, with their foster home, with their schools, and that's what I am. I'm their voice, a very important voice for that child.